It's locked. Give me a moment.
Must be strange for you, discovering my existence as you have.
I'm actually curious to know what your mother might have said about me. Always wondered what life might have been like had she and I stayed together. How is she, by the way?
Dead. Murdered.
What? I'm sorry to hear that.
Oh, you're sorry. I found my mother burning alive. I'll never forget her face as she sent me away. Charles Lee is responsible for her death by your order. And you're sorry.
It's impossible. I gave no such order. I spoke the opposite, in fact. I told them to give up the search for the precursor site. We were to focus on more practical pursuits.
It is done. And I'm all out of forgiveness.
Benjamin Church, you stand accused of betraying the Templar Order and abandoning our principles in pursuit of personal gain. In consideration of your crime, I hereby sentence you to death.
No!
You're too late. Church and the cargo are long gone, and I'm afraid you won't be in any condition to follow.
We've chosen to stand with the victor. It's Britain who will win this war. You always did prefer principle to profit. Perhaps that's why your little kingdom started to crumble. It was a nice dream you had, but a dream is all it ever was. Look at the half-breed fight like some feral dog. Best we put him down, boys.
Those two! Get them! Don't let them escape!
Get him! The Indian too!
Take him down! That one! And he's half free!
Surround them!
We've chosen to stand with the victor. It's Britain who will win this war. You always did prefer principle to profit. Perhaps that's why your little kingdom started to crumble. It was a nice dream you had, but a dream is all it ever was.
More of them!
Look at the half-breed fight, like some feral dog. Best we put him down, boys.
Those two! Get them!
Careful, Connor. There's more!
Don't let them escape!
Get him! The Indian too!
They have reinforcements!
Take him down! That one! And he's half free!
Surround them!
Where is Church?
I'll tell you anything you want. Only promise that you'll let me live.
You have my word.
He left yesterday for Martinique. Took passage on a trading sloop called the Welcome. Loaded half its hold with the supplies he stole from the Patriots. That's all I know, I swear. You promised.
And he kept his word. Let's go.
We need to get out of here.
You don't say.
Now is not the time for sightseeing. So close, yet so far. We need to find a way around the flames. Get back here, traitors! Oh, how I'll enjoy making you pay for your betrayal. This church paid well, be rewarded handsomely, and what good does your gold do you now? See if you can find something to pry it open. Connor? What are you up to? Oh, no. Don't do that. There's no way of knowing what's on the other side!
We do now.
Church is at least a day on us. We must move quickly if we're to catch him.
I have a ship we can use. Meet me on the pier when you're ready.
Shall we?
I told you this was a poor heading. Church is surely days ahead of us now.
Have some faith in the boy. He's yet to disappoint.
Well, the bar's not been set very high now, has it?
We are closer than you think, Father.
Perhaps someone with more experience should take the wheel. It's almost as though you want him to escape.
Welcome.
Aye, and she's dropped anchor.
Bring us in for a closer look, son.
It seems the ship has been abandoned.
Church always was a slippery little bastard. Given the way you sail. You came to captain a ship, given the way you sail. It's almost as though you want him to escape. Perhaps someone with more experience should take the wheel. We need more speed! How is it you came to captain a ship, given the way you sail? Hurry, son. We won't get a second chance at this. Though you want him to escape.
is it? You came to captain a ship, given the way you sailed. Perhaps someone with more experience should take the wheel. How is it you came to captain a ship, given the way you sailed? It's almost as though you want him to escape. Speed, Connor! We need more speed! Perhaps someone with more experience should take the wheel. How is it you came to captain a ship, given the way you sailed? Connor! We need more speed! It's almost as though you want him to escape! Hurry, son! We won't get a second chance at this! Given the way you sailed. How is it you came to captain a ship, given the way you sailed? Go no faster!
She's passing between the cliffs, boy, and the Aquila's too big to follow. We need to go around.
God damn it! We're going to lose him!
What other choice have we? Those rocks would crush us!
The current here is swift. We still have a chance.
We need more speed.
Perhaps someone with more experience should take the wheel.
Has cover! Sink him before he escapes! Send that bastard to the seafloor!
No! I need his ship afloat! The cargo must be saved!
weapons! Prepare to return fire!
Church is using the ambush as cover! Sink him before he escapes! Send that bastard to the seafloor!
No! I need his ship afloat! The cargo must be saved!
It's almost as though you want him to escape! Do not let Church escape! Focus on our true target! You should have listened to me! He's nearly away! Is using the ambush as cover! Sink him before he escapes! Send that bastard to the seafloor!
No! I need his ship afloat! The cargo must be saved!
Church escape! Away! confuse me, son. First you insist we spare his ship, but now you seek to blow it up.
Consider ceasing fire, or at least switching to chain shot. If you elect to sink his ship, son. It's just I thought you wanted it in one piece.
Ending this.
Secure the ship!
Hook us in! Bring her close!
To arms! To arms!
Man the swivels! Cover from the quarter deck!
Let's go there!